So vitamin D is super important to immunity, as I just discussed, and we can go into why more detail. So one reason is that it actually has a direct effect on the immune system. So it actually modulates and strengthens different concentrations of various types of white blood cells. So it actually has a direct influence on our ability to fight off infection. White blood cells are the types of cells that help us, help protect us from infection, right?
Right.
So it also, studies have also shown that it can protect our respiratory tract. So there's been various studies that show that people with optimal vitamin D concentrations are actually less likely to experience the common cold, which is a type of a respiratory tract infection. So if you have more optimal levels compared to those that have less than optimal, so low vitamin D, you are in a better position to fight off the common cold and other types of infections, similar infections. And then there was this systematic review, which is a study analyzing many different studies, and they found that vitamin D supplementation can actually protect individuals from acute respiratory tract infections, again, like the common cold. And this was especially true for people who were deficient in vitamin D from the onset. So if you were deficient in vitamin D, you actually were more likely to experience a respiratory tract infection. And it's been in the news lately that actually severe vitamin D deficiency was linked to more severe cases of COVID-19.